In this short video, I remove the sprayer, hose adapter, and tube from a sprinkler inflatable, turning it back into a regular inflatable. To do so, I start by cutting around the hose adapter, releasing it from the inflatable, followed by cutting around the sprayer nozzle, releasing it too from the inflatable. With both ends released, the sprinkler assembly can be pulled out. There seems to be significantly more hose length inside this toy than needed to reach from the hose adapter to the sprayer nozzle. With the sprinkler assembly removed, I can now proceed to patching the two holes I just cut. I start by cleaning the two circular patches I cut earlier with isopropanol. I am using some green vinyl that matches the belly, and some black vinyl that matches the mouth. After cleaning the patches, I do the same under the edges of both holes. Starting with the hole in the belly, I use a blunt-tipped syringe filled with HH66 vinyl cement to bond the patch in place. I place the patch inside the hole and apply a bead of glue around the perimeter of the patch. I slowly massage the vinyl of the inflatable down against the patch, dabbing away any glue that seeps out, and adding glue in areas it is lacking. I repeat the same process for the hole in the mouth. I must be careful patching both holes, as there is black paint used to draw the mouth, and the belly is colored with green paint. This HH66 solvent glue will very easily smudge the paint if it comes in contact. For the mouth, I must pay extra attention to the area where the seam intersects the hole, as the bumpy seam will require a bit extra glue to fully seal. With both holes patched and the glue given enough time to dry, I can reinflate the toy. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions or comments, leave them below. Subscribe if you want to see more, and consider supporting the channel by buying a t-shirt from the link in the description. Thanks for watching!